What drives you?
It's a good question. To be honest, without...
Oh, here we go.
Well, clearly Zoltan drives it.
Trying to have a serious chat here. Ridiculous. So, get out of here.
So, the duel between the Lord and Dark Lord has already started backstage.
You right there? That was a serious hit.
What happened?
He's absolutely clattered me out there.
What?
Mate, let's run it through. So,
okay.
Yeah, I enjoy it.
You did?
Wow!
I do prefer the hip, I mean, Jesus.
Yeah, it was real. It was real.
It was real.
I went this late.
Oh, man.
Yeah. Fun, see you later.
How much physical contact is there in this show?
Yeah, that's what you say, like, because obviously we aren't battering the hell out of each other.
Right.
But you got to make it look real. So obviously it's harder to make it look real if you're not getting any contact.
Yeah.
So we do contact, but tonight he caught me a whopper.
Tonight that was like full-on...
That was full-on backhand in the face.
Man.
Carry on.
Well, no, I've heard there's like black eyes and stuff that happen sometimes.
Yeah, I've had nosebleed before during it from a punch.
Jeez.
We've had broken fingers.
Wow.
I've had a black eye from an execution when they throw the head down. The other capture guy went for the punch at the same time.
Oh my
god. His head into the fist.
Oh.
Going back to your earlier question.
Yeah.
So it's a good one. I think you came to my house and you spoke to my mum.
Yeah.
Without supportive members around you, family members, friends, teachers.
Yeah.
It's hard from a young age to really realise, one, your potential, and then how to utilise it.
Yeah.
So obviously from a young age, when I was 5 or 6, started dancing, I didn't know. Obviously right. I watched my Flatley, I watched the show, started dancing. You don't realise what you can maybe achieve whether you're actually good or not when you're 5 or 6 years old.
Yeah, yeah.
So it's down to the people around you to then motivate you and encourage you. And of course there's times when you, growing up, I wanted to play football on a Saturday rather than go dancing an hour away.
Right.
Like, I wanted to go and play football with my mates. But the more when you grow up and you realise that, you've got a shot at something special, then I think you put your mind to it and it helps that you've got supportive people around you.
Yeah.
Like parents to push you.
On any given night on planet Earth, there is one Lord of the Dance.
Yeah.
On planet Earth, you are the Lord of the Dance right now.
It's only now when you realize that. You're thankful for people that motivated you during your life to get here.
So. Yeah.
That's good. And when you reap the benefits like tonight, they're standing out there, standing ovations. Yeah, the travel days are hard. Yeah, the drilling's hard.
Right.
Yeah, the legs are sore, but it's worth it.
It's all part of the fun.
If you've got a job you enjoy, I always think that's a big plus in life.
So that's it. Beats working for a living.
Beats sitting behind a desk, doesn't it?
Amen to that.
Yeah.
Sure beats a hell out of working, doesn't it?
So we're very lucky. That's what drives me. Yeah.
Heck yeah. Now, tonight, since there was some physical contact during Hell's Kitchen, is there going to be some physical contact at the end of execution? What?